World War II, the battleship Scharnhorst, Germany's ultimate killing machine. To her enemy, she was an icon of evil. Horse and speed are set for war off Norway. She makes way. She's a fortress of steel. Germany's pride. A Death Star. On the high seas. Warships and convoys lay in her wake. Scharnhorst shows her fury. Tell high command, battle flags are raised. All hell is on its way.
Daunting journey, the few ships would dare. The North Sea is hers now. Luck has been on her side so far, unaware of new horizons.
We of the Scharnhorst, proud and brave, the Greeks, marines, by the sailors made. Guard the woman from any threat, no retreat, fighting to the death I am.
Christmas night in a southwest gale off North Cape, Scharnhorst becomes prey. The predatory British fleet set the trap. They lay in wait. Hopelessly outnumbered, Scharnhorst is blasted with the rain of shells. She fights back. There's no escape from this vortex of hell. Her fate is now sealed.
Proud hunter slides into a sea of darkness and silence. No roses bloom on the sailor's grave. A wreath tells the story.
We of the Scharnhorst, proud and brave, the creeks marooned by the sailor's bay. I got the holy from many threats. No reaching up by the shoes of death.
I am.
The British Admiral Fraser to his crew. If you are ever in a situation against overwhelming enemy strength, that you show such courage as you have seen today from the crew of the Scharnhorst.